First five, yin and yang. Yin and yang aren't sentimental. They exist without moralizing. They act regardless of our wishes within the ebb and flow of every pregnant moment. The space between yin and yang is like a bellows, empty yet infinitely full. The more it yields, the more it fills. Countless words count less than the silent balance between yin and yang.